soon as the verse starts, I heat it in MC's heart. Nah, I would never diss my own mama just to get recognition. Take a second to listen, who you think this record is dissing? But put yourself in my position. Just try to envision witnessing your mama popping prescription pills in the kitchen, bitching that someone's always going through a person's missing, going through public housing systems, victim of Munchausen syndrome. My whole life I was made to believe I was sick when I wasn't till I grew up. Now I grew up and makes you sick to your stomach, doesn't it? Wasn't it the reason you made that CD for me? So you could try to justify the way you treated me. But guess what, you're getting older now, and it's cold when you're lonely. And Nathan's growing up so quick, he's gonna know that you're phony. And Haley's getting so big now, did you see it? She's beautiful, but you never see her. She won't even be at your funeral. See, what hurts me the most is you won't admit you was wrong. Bitch, who you saw? You telling yourself that you was a motherfucker. Inside my coffin and close it, I'ma expose it. I'll take you back to 73, before I ever had a multi-platinum selling CD. I was a baby, maybe I was just a couple of months. My father must have had his panties up in a bunch, cause he split. I wonder if he even kissed me goodbye. No, I don't, on second thought, I just wished he would die. I look at Haley, and I couldn't picture leaving her side. Even if I hated Kim, I grit my teeth and I try to make it work with her. At least for Haley's sake, I maybe made some mistakes, but I'm only human, but I'm man enough to face him today. What I did was stupid, no doubt it was dumb, but the smartest shit I did was take the bullets out of that gun. Cause I'd have killed that, but I would've shot Kim and them both out.